of this market right now is, you know, with this bounce off of the lows, market up, you know, 20%+, we're not seeing any upside chasing in the market. In fact, investors have been using this rally to add to downside hedges, you know, buying downside puts in the major indices like S&P, Russell 2000, et cetera, which to me is actually, you know,
and so that's basically what I'm doing. I think that the market, this growth, considering we're losing 6 million jobs, and it's crazy that the stock market keeps going up. And this just shows how powerful banks are, central banks are, and how powerful QE infinity is. So I'm not buying stocks, especially for me. I'm waiting for the levels to go back down under a 2000 Dow price. So I'm not saying that we might retest the lows. I think it's more possible that we will retest the lows, but I would not be buying. And I still think we're going to be in a bear market for at least another year. But this zombie economy and infinite money could totally burn you out if you're in a short position. And in fact, it's funny that she brought that up because I have been shorting the market. I've been buying, if you want to know the stock symbol, TZA. I've been shorting the Russell 2000 because obviously I feel like monopolies are going to do very well, Google, Facebook, Amazon. So I have been buying shorts, but they look like, and what's nice about the ETF shorts, you can hold them for a long time. But so far I'm getting crushed, but I'm just not touching stocks right now. I do have about 40% of the stocks that I wanted to buy, so I was able to get something during the dip. I didn't get the absolute bottom, it's impossible. And so I was hoping to, you know, purchase the next 60% or 30%, you know, around the same dip levels. But with all this funny money and quantitative easing, I'm not too sure. But let me know what you guys think. And I guess for my next video, I will show a graph of the stock market instead of the cryptocurrency. But I still like looking at Bitcoin's prices. So let me know what you guys think. Leave a comment and I will talk to you soon.